The KMT's Huang Minghui swept the Jiayi City mayor election, winning 59,874 votes to her opponent's 27,000 plus. Huang is the first mayor in Taiwan's history to win four times in the same city. And the DPP has been bombarded with different opinions about how to move forward after the year-end elections, and some are calling the party to identify the core cause of its massive defeat in the elections as soon as possible.
Jiayi City Mayor-elect Huang Minghui thanks voters for their support after winning the election. Huang, the KMT's candidate in the race, will enter office on the 25th.
人要更努力，然后更用心的耕耘。所以我觉得每一次不管输赢，都是有许多的意涵在这里。By
winning the election, Huang Minghui becomes the first mayor in Taiwan's history to win four elections in the same municipality. In the last election, which had a voter turnout rate of 68%, Huang collected 58,000 plus votes. In this election, which had an all-time low voter turnout rate of nearly 44%, Huang still collected over 59,000 votes. Despite collecting just 32,000 votes, DPP candidate Li Junyi also went on a thank you tour. He says he respects the choice of Jiayi City residents.
我觉得更重要的是嘉义市未来要怎么样的发展，我想民众也发出很多的声音。
Li also said he will join in on internal talks within the DPP about ways to improve. The DPP has been deluged with different opinions about how to move forward, and lawmaker Chen Ting-fei is calling on the party to identify the core cause of its massive defeat in the elections as soon as possible to keep the party's chances alive in 2024.
现在绝对不是在讨论大内阁改组还是小改组，重点是在于我们是不是有把问题找出来了。 否则改了谁，换了谁，有什么用？
With the DPP hard hit with corruption scandal after corruption scandal in recent months, it will need to move quickly and decisively if it wants to staunch the bleeding before the next local elections.